Yeah, as you may know, since the time we launched DDA4 and DRA8X family of processors, which are ASIL-D and SIL-T certified for AI and networking applications, primarily for automotive industry, we saw an increased interest from our industrial customer base as well. But as we were interacting with those customers, it became quite clear that functional safety is a niche topic and these customers have a desire to get a training on them. And from that, this concept of extending our academy, which we are already offering on other topics like Linux, AI, robotics, you know, it became natural extension to, hey, why not we do a safety academy as well? So, yeah.
And obviously, functional safety training is quite important, especially if you're new to the topic functional safety. And in the last couple of years, online training has become popular and that the people are also trained at their pace. And functional safety is a complex topic, but it's also a topic where you can present the basic principles very well in an online training course. And that's why we decided, together with TI, to kick off a training session to train people who are new to functional safety. And that's true for many markets. To learn the basic principles and do the first steps.
So as you may know again that, you know, our collaboration is, you know, having a long history, starting from, you know, again from the automotive industry. We did good work together, and again it felt like a natural extension to bring that collaboration for our industrial customer base as well via this academy.
Yeah. So in functional safety, it is important to consider you need hardware, you need software, and you need reliable partners who can work together. And as she said, we are working already together with TI since quite some time in the automotive industry, also on functional safety topics, and that's natural to expand it to other markets, and that's what we're doing.
Yeah, so primary applications on the industrial side are the safety critical ones for functional safety, such as the one in the robotics industry, in the locomotive industries, in the heavy mobile machinery such as construction, mining, and smart agriculture, and extending that to the other industries such as the medical, right? So there are large number of applications where this academy will be really helpful for our customers.
So that's also what we are seeing, that in more and more markets, functional safety is required. To maybe different standards. In medical, the medical standard applies. For industrial automation, they have a slightly different standard, all very similar but still different. And I would say really all the markets that require certification, because they're interacting with human beings and their functional safety requirements.
Yeah, and it will be on the link. Just go to ti.com/BlackBerry QNX Academy.
And I would answer in a similar way, just go to our website www.qnx.com, and there you will find more information about the Academy, which is a online training course.